couple jobs here and a another kitchen island, and then the island top is 54 inches long, 36 inches wide. And
thank you.
Making another kitchen island, and I did a job like this very similar before, and this one is based off of that. It's really nice to make YouTube videos because I can review the footage and get a refresher. So when I did that for the previous job, I saw a need for improvement. I used dowel joinery to join the shelf into the leg, which seemed like that took a lot of time in the layout and assembly. So I'm going to do a different method in this video. I'm going to construct the legs using the quadrant shell method. So I'm going to piece it together and build the mortises for the shelf in place. So I don't know if this is a faster method because I have to make more cuts and tedious glue operations, but the assembly goes very quick and it's a very good solid construction. I think it'll be faster than dowels, but I just wanted to try it differently here. I'm also building this enclosure around the seating area. So there's two stools on one side, and the other side has two drawers. And I've got some of the parts started here. This is a table base I'm making. Turned out okay. And this is the top for the kitchen island, which is going to get another coat of the dark poly. Mixing up some more wax. So this is paint grade construction, which is a lot easier than making something that would be stained or finished naturally. So I'm using a variety of materials: poplar, Douglas fir, 4x4s, and some pine. And the island top that you just saw over here is hemlock. Kind of looks rustic, which it's supposed to, but it's new material. I did the patina with the vinegar and did one coat of dark. That's what it looks like. And it'll get a wax finish. So, enough talk, more work. Let's get it done. Thank you. So unfortunately, I had an electronic mishap and a disc got corrupted. So a big chunk of this project is lost, but I'm gonna have to zoom ahead here and show the stage of the project now. So to complete the project, I had to build some internal structural parts. One side of the island has a seating area for two stools, so I did an enclosure around this area so that stuff on the shelves doesn't fall back. And on the other side of the island, there's two drawers that have metal undermount full extension slides, so I had to build some structural parts to hold the drawer runners, and that's what it took to complete the project. Then I sanded it, did the base coat, and that's what stage I'm at right here.